I think we need analysis of what is happening, like diagnosis. This is key. So we need to know which floor are we stepping. And after that, we need to have a conversation. But have a conversation does not mean accepting everything that you hear. Like, it means conflict. And it means mainly, like, key actors accepting that they need to, you know, be able to accept the other's opinions and etc. This, I think, is key, not only to governments, but to big companies and everything.